Hello? Insecurity of land and property tenure is a violation of human rights. Huh? Land is a key production factor. You can therefore not expect sustainable development without secure tenure of land and property. Insecurity of land property exposes to higher vulnerability vis-a-vis calamities such as COVID-19. It is therefore very important that we work together to ensure there is security of land and property for all if we have to achieve sustainable development goals. Thank you.